I'm here with Sean Ben Mulligan ahead of this big fight on the 26th of November. Benny, how you feeling going into this fight?
Yeah, I feel great. Obviously, I was meant to box a few weeks ago, wasn't I? So I was ready to go then. So the last couple of weeks just been about maintaining, just staying sharp. So just looking forward to put a show on now Saturday night.
Now, you mentioned you want to come back with a bang for this fight. What have you got in store for us?
You know, I'm just going to get in there and just do what I do in the gym and just, you know, worry about myself. But obviously, my style, it's an exciting style. I come forward and, you know, if the knockout comes, it comes. But I'm not going in there to say I'm going to knock him out in the first round. I'm just going to go in there to box. But like I say, just if it comes, it'll be natural.
There's a lot of buzz about this event as well. You know, you've got like some really popular fighters from Liverpool, even though they're just turning over now. And of course, you and Mark Efron are really popular in Manchester. What's it like to be part of like a show where everyone's a ticket seller and it's just a good buzz about it?
Yeah, it's great. Like just said on the press conference, then it's good that, you know, like Manchester and Liverpool are coming together and Black Flash Promotions are putting a show on now where, you know, Scousers can see the Manx can see the Scousers.
That's it.
Gets everyone out there, doesn't it? So yeah, it's good.
Fantastic. And I know you know you got a lot of responsibility towards your sponsors. You wanted to shout them out. Who are they, Benny?
Definitely. Yeah. First of all, you know, I say a big thanks to Wham Sandwich, who've been there from day one. You know, do all my food every day. It's a massive, as any fighter will tell you, it's, you know, it's a big thing, the diet and stuff. So big thanks to them. Big thanks to Carly Peace, Lifted Not Gifted, who's just come on board now and she's helping me out massively. You know, can't thank her enough. Melissa Berry, again, she's been there from day one. She helps me out big time. Mawson, as you can see with the cap, they're sponsoring me as well. You know, without the sponsors at this stage of my career, you know, you need them sponsors because it's, you know, it's nothing. Things aren't cheap. Just little things. Like your boxing medical and just a camp. You know, it's. Things, everything costs money, doesn't it? So without them, it'd be very hard.
No, good, well said. And listen, you've got to tune in on Saturday to watch this guy. He's coming back with a bang, and I reckon it's going to be a big night for Sean Ben Mulligan. Check it out. Power.